Oh, you know what would be great today? Some warm, comforting ratatouille.